How do I use premium TradingView for free? Very simple, that is another service that gives you access to same data, but you don't pay any money for it. Let's cover top reasons why I use it and short tutorial how you can set up it. First reason, it is aggregated data. As you know, I'm order flow trader, and for me, it's important to see what's going on the futures market. That service calls Velo, that's increased my accuracy and helped me make really powerful trade. And also you don't pay money for that. That's beautiful. That's why let's cover how to set it up, what indicators I use, and additional my secrets. Watch this video for that. How to set up. Below this video, I will add you a link to this platform. It for free. Just open it. You will have this page. After that, here would be open app, and you have this data about other exchanges. What you need to do here, that would be this guy. You just create your account, that's it. After that, you need to log in with that account. And when you log in, what you go after that, that would be this stuff. And here you use charts. Maybe in the future, remember, maybe you watch this tutorial many months after, maybe they did some updates, but still you need to go into a chart. Voila, here you have nearly the same TradingView, but no ads and even better data. Here we have two major windows that I personally use. First one, it is a chart with indicators. Second, it is this window with instruments and data. Let's cover both of them, how to use and my exact approaches. Before I ask you to push like, subscribe to this channel to be updated and make money more in the future based on our strategies. And also follow me on Telegram to be updated and not miss any new video lesson updates that will help you a lot in the future. Let's cover this one. What this stuff means, and after that, let's go to your charts and indicators. This section, how to set it up here, you can push, press this stuff, and what exactly I do here and use this. First, you can see 1 hour trades. It shows to me where most of trades were taken on exchanges. It calculates exactly what's going on in the depth of market, and it adds all data on top exchanges, Binance, Bybit, OKX together. That means at this moment, 224,000 trades making on these exchanges. Second part, it is 24-hour open interest change. This stuff matters for me because when open interest increase, decrease, there could be some significant move. And this one, open interest actual number, because it's bigger open interest, more interesting for me to analyze and trade that coin. And I personally have only list and analyze only coins with more than 150 millions open interest. What I do every day, I do this stuff. Here you have this button, favorite only. I take it out, and after that, you can see all list of futures coins, and you can really easily move them and understand where biggest movement going on. For example, you can here press on open interest, and you can see a coin where biggest open interest increase or biggest drop in open interest, and you can analyze what's going on there. Also, you can open a coin where biggest amount of trades going on or biggest open interest. Here into favorite, I add only, as I told you, 150 million and more open interest. Litecoin, as you can see, separation, because I don't trade Litecoin, I don't like it. Based on my statistic, I don't need to trade that coin. As it's a first part, if you need additional tutorial about all of these sections, what they mean and how to use them, share in the comments. I will record deep tutorial about Velo. Also, remember to support us with your like. It's not a big deal for you, but for YouTube algo, it's really a lot of sense, and YouTube will show it to more people. Second part, it is a chart itself. It is exactly this one. Here, you can use the same chart as on TradingView, and you have nearly the same tools as on TradingView. Have a look here. Arrow, lines, etc. You can add also into favorites and have them at bottom. You also can have this long position, short position, like, not big deal. If you use TradingView, you can use it here also. About chart settings, just open menu, settings, and do whatever you wish. Candle colors, background, I did this color, I like it because when I quite a lot of hours in front of computer, it's better. About charts, we won't speak a lot because nearly the same as on TradingView. The most important here, it is indicators, because here you can find indicators that you won't find on TradingView. And what exactly is here? First one, it is aggregated open interest. As I shared with you, it's super important to see open interest on top exchanges because you will be way more accurate and make better trades. By the way, strategies based on all of the stuff I will add you to in description in a card that you can use my strategies based on open interest and make money with me. All of that lessons for free. What exactly I add? You go to indicators here. You have open interest. You can press open interest. Let's close all of them, hide them. As you can see, you can hide every indicator. And here you have open interest information. What you do here, open settings, inputs. I don't like Deribit. I use only OKX, Bybit, and Binance. Top three biggest exchanges with reliable data. As the next one, measure in dollars, because why in dollars? Because price of BTC can be 16,045, and the 100 coins at each price will have different numbers. That's why I recommend you to use dollars. Remember, if you have any question about what I showed you, you can ask and I will reply you when I can in deep about it. It's okay to ask questions. I write okay. Also colors, if you would like to have neutral colors, for example, some shadows of gray, you can do something like this. I don't like green and red, but it's about me. What after that? You can hide it, and when you set it up, you also can close it. That's it. That's my open interest at this moment. Second one, it is aggregated volume, the same indicator, aggregated volume, this one. You can open it. It's the same indicator. Let me show to you my settings here. Here. Inputs, top three exchanges, also dollars. It shows to me how much money traded in each candle. Like at this moment, in this 15-minute candle, were traded also $500 million. I also use dollars, not coins. And the next indicator that I use, it is aggregated volume dollars delta. Delta, it's super important indicator because it shows to you where people buy, sell. It easy can shows to you aggression. It easy can shows to you liquidation areas, traps. I have additional lesson about cumulative delta and delta. I will add it into description. Highly recommend you to use this stuff. The same inputs, this one, measure dollars and view delta. But you can see that dollars, delta. How you get this indicator? Here on indicators, you take aggregated volume, you go to settings, and here you choose delta, and you have this delta. There is no separate delta, you use it. The next one, it is about spot volume. You open the spot volume, and you can get spot delta. Coins, also dollars. Congrats, at this moment you have all list of indicators that I personally use. One important stuff that you need to do before we finish. Remember to save template and your layout, because first time when I did all of the setup, I get out, I log out, and when I log in, I needed to do it again from fresh. That's why saving. Good that you save your layout, and at this moment you need to start using it properly. And what you need to do here would be a lesson about my strategies that are based on open interest and delta that will help you understand how market works and helps you make money. Highly recommend you to watch. That's for free, and that will increase your profit. See you, my friend, in next videos. Bye.